The Ken Ken and Old Paint, di kabinet David Manghung.